बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अलवीपीडिया में खुश आमदीद। पंजाब पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन पास पेपर्स और आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे लेक्चरर इंग्लिश 2020 का पेपर। आइए शुरू करते हैं। ताज़ा तरीन वीडियो से बाखबर रहने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें और नोटिफिकेशन के बटन को दबा दें। शुक्रिया। पंजाब पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन लेक्चरर इंग्लिश BS 17 2020 पंजाब हायर एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट। टाइम अलाउड 90 मिनट्स और मैक्सिमम मार्क्स थे 100। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, प्लीज डू नॉट लॉफ डैश दोज बैगर्स। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी एट। प्लीज डू नॉट लॉफ एट दोज बैगर्स। लाफ का मीनिंग है हंसना या कहकहा लगाना, जबकि लाफ एट का मीनिंग है किसी का मजाक उड़ाना, तजहीक करना या किसी पर हंसना। साउंड्स यूजली एसोसिएटेड विद लेटर्स सच एज एफ वी एस जी इन विच एयर पासिस थ्रू नैरो कॉन्स्ट्रिक्शन that cause the air to flow turbulently and thus create a noisy sound is correct option hai fricatives. In sounds mein hawa tang raste se guzarti hai aur noisy sound paida hoti hai. Normal phonological deviations that children make when producing sounds and words are referred to as correct option hai फोनोलॉजिकल प्रोसेसेस। बच्चे साउंड्स और वर्ड्स को बोलने में जो एरर्स करते हैं उनको फोनोलॉजिकल प्रोसेसेस कहते हैं, जैसे ना ना फॉर बनाना, के फॉर कैट, पी फॉर पीच एंड वावा फॉर वाटर। चूज द करेक्ट एंटोनिम ऑफ ग्रोटेस्क। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ग्रेसफुल। ग्रोटेस्क के मीनिंग है भद्दी शक्ल वाला, बेढंगा, अगली, जबकि ग्रेसफुल के मीनिंग है खुश शक्ल, वजादार। देयर वॉज अ ग्रेट ह्यू एंड क्राई अगेंस्ट हार्डीज नॉवल्स टेस एंड ज्यूड द ऑब्सक्योर बिकॉज ऑफ डैश इन देम। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ऑब्सिनिटी। टेस एंड ज्यूड द ऑब्सक्योर थॉमस हार्डी के दो मशहूर नावल हैं। बाज क्रिटिक्स ने इन पर ऑब्सिनिटी यानी फहाशी का इल्ज़ाम लगाया है। रिस्टोरेशन पीरियड सॉ द राइज ऑफ। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है हीरोइक ट्रेजिडी। इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर द पीरियड फ्रॉम 1660 टू 1700 is called the restoration period because monarchy was restored in England. Heroic tragedy, a type of play, was prevalent in restoration period. Most of the novels of R.K. Narayan are set in. Correct option hai Malgudi. Malgudi is a fictional town located in South India in the novels and short stories of R.K. Narayan, an Indian writer. In the preface to Lyrical Ballads, Wordsworth propounded his theory of, correct option hai, poetic diction. Poetic diction. In preface to Lyrical Ballads, Wordsworth claimed there is no difference between language of poetry and language of prose. Poetic diction refers to the operating language of poetry, language employed in a manner that sets poetry apart from other kinds of speech or writing. What is the most common poetic quality in Keats and Tennyson? Correct option hai pictorial element. Which of the following terms are assigned to the 13 properties identified by Hockett? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है लिंग्विस्टिक यूनिवर्सल्स। चार्ल्स फ्रांसिस हॉकेट अमेरिकन लिंग्विस्ट, ही डिस्क्राइब्स 13 डिजाइन फीचर्स ऑफ ह्यूमन लैंग्वेज, वोकल ऑडिटरी चैनल, ब्रॉडकास्ट ट्रांसमिशन एंड डायरेक्शनल रिसेप्शन, रैपिड फेडिंग, इंटरचेंजेबिलिटी, टोटल फीडबैक, स्पेशलाइजेशन, सीमेंटिसिटी, आर्बिट्रेरीनेस, डिस्क्रीटनेस, डिस्प्लेसमेंट, प्रोडक्टिविटी, कल्चरल ट्रांसमिशन एंड डुअलिटी ऑफ पैटर्निंग। व्हेन द बेबी इज 3 months ओल्ड ही कैन प्रोड्यूस व्हीलर साउंड्स के जी एंड वाउल्स आई एंड यू। दिस स्टेज इज नोन एज, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी कूइंग। हाउ मैनी प्लेज डिड विलियम शेक्सपियर राइट, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है 37। हु वॉज द मेन कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटर टू द लिंग्विस्टिक पीरियड, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है चोम्स्की। नोम चोम्स्की अमेरिकन लिंग्विस्ट हुज वर्क रेवोल्यूशनाइज द फील्ड ऑफ लिंग्विस्टिक्स। क्लोज शेव मीन्स, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है नैरो एस्केप, बाल बाल बचना। आई हैड अ क्लोज शेव दिस मॉर्निंग व्हेन सम इडियट ऑलमोस्ट नॉक मी ऑफ माई बाइक। लॉर्ड बायरन बिलोंग्स टू डैश एज, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है रोमांटिक एज। द रोमांटिक पीरियड begins with the French Revolution in 1789, the publication of Lyrical Ballads in 1798 is considered the beginning of Romanticism in English literature. It ended with the parliamentary reforms in 1832. It is also the shortest major era in English literary history. Prominent poets of this period, William Blake, William Wordsworth, S.T. Coleridge, Lord Byron, P.B. Shelley and John Keats. Marlowe simply prepared the way for the master who was to follow. Who is the master referred to in this remark? Correct option hai Shakespeare. Two words with very closely related meanings. Correct option hai synonyms. Aurobindo Ghosh's Savitri is an epic of the, correct option hai soul. Sri Aurobindo was an Indian philosopher, yogi, guru, poet and nationalist. In which novel of his Lawrence dealt with the psychological phenomena known as Oedipus complex, correct option hai Sons and Lovers. Oedipus complex is a term used by Sigmund Freud. It describes a child's feeling of desire for his or her opposite sex parent and jealousy and anger toward his or her same sex parent. What is meant by etymology? Correct option hai the study of the origins of words and how they have changed over time. Bacon's essays are regarded as compendiums of, correct option hai worldly wisdom. The Old Wives' Tale is a novel by, correct option hai Arnold Bennett. His verse is sensuous and passionate and at its best simple, thus according with Milton's famous definition about whom has this been said, correct option hai Walt Whitman. In a list of languages ranked by number of native speakers, where does English come? Correct option hai third. Who wrote Milton, thou shouldest be living at this hour? Correct option hai Wordsworth. Milton, thou shouldst be living at this hour. With this opening line, William Wordsworth begins one of his most famous sonnets. Emily Bronte wrote only one novel entitled, correct option hai, Wuthering Heights. The Fairy Queen is an dash poem. Correct option hai, allegorical. In The Fairy Queen, Spenser creates an allegory. George Eliot is the pen name of, correct option hai, Mary Ann Evans. Mary Ann Evans, known by her pen name George Eliot, was one of the leading writers of the Victorian era. Intellectually amusing utterance calculated to delight and surprise is called, correct option hai, wit. The sound made with the air passing through the nose and making the ng of sing is called, correct option hai, nasal. Who translated the original Bengali poems of Geetanjali in English? Correct option hai, Rabindranath Tagore. What was the name given to the poets of Auden group? Correct option hai, New Signatures. The Auden group is a group of British and Irish writers active in the 1930s that included W.H. Auden, Louis MacNeice, Cecil DeLewis, Stephen Spender, Christopher Irishwood, and sometimes Edward Upward and Rex Warner. They were sometimes called simply the 30s poets or new signatures. Edgar Allan Poe wrote reviews for a year for the magazine. Correct option hai, South Literary Messenger. Edgar Allan Poe was an American writer who is best known for his poetry and short stories. What was a new system of printing books developed in the 1400s? Correct option hai, movable type. Movable type is the system and technology of printing and typography that uses movable components to reproduce the elements of a document, usually on the medium of paper. Deductive method proceeds from, correct option hai, general to specification. Holy Sonnets was written by, correct option hai, Donne. The Holy Sonnets, also known as the Divine Meditations or Divine Sonnets, are a series of 19 poems by the English poet John Donne. Sarojini Naidu's poem The Queen's Rival is based on a dash legend. Correct option hai, Persian. The word novel is derived from the Italian word, correct option hai, novella. The name technique employed by James Joyce in his novels is, correct option hai, stream of consciousness. In Anglo-Saxon heroic poetry, what is the fate of those who fail to observe the sacred duty of the blood vengeance? Correct option hai, everlasting shame. Who was the leading figure of the Christian humanism? Correct option hai, Erasmus. The collective name given to pre-Shakespearean playwrights like Marlowe, Peel and Green is, correct option hai, University Wits. What is the time period from 1300 to 1650 in Europe called? Correct option hai, the Renaissance. Name the poet who belongs to the Victorian age but is modern in matters of technique. Correct option hai, Hopkins. Lind in Ibsen's A Doll's House provides a subplot by her relation with Krogstad, and she serves as a foil and model to Dash, who recognized through her that a woman is entitled to her own judgment and independent thought. Correct option hai, Noora. The Glass Menagerie is a play by, correct option hai, Tennessee Williams. Faustus asks two magicians to aid him in summoning the devil. What are their names? Correct option hai, Valdes and Cornelius. Which of these terms refer to the study of speech process? Correct option hai, phonetics. Maya is the central character in Anita Desai's novel. Correct option hai, Cry the Peacock. Choose the correct synonym of circumvent. Correct option hai, avoid. Mastroparian Turkiewicz identified that newborn could differentiate between what? Correct option hai, between speech patterns. Bilal has a very advanced sense of what is socially appropriate. He always knows what to say in every social context. He has which kind of linguistic competence? Correct option hai, pragmatic. Pragmatics is a subfield of linguistics and semiotics that studies how context contributes to meaning. Our sir teaches mathematics dash English. Correct option hai, besides. What is the real name of George Orwell? Correct option hai, Eric Arthur. The Golden Breath is a dash by Malik Raj Anand. Correct option hai, work of literary criticism. Post-colonial literature addresses. Correct option hai, the new cultural identity of the colonies. The English romantic poet who was most influenced by Spencer is. Correct option hai, Keats. Choose the correct sentence. Correct option hai, he was shocked when she told him who called her last night. Cyclone in Pakistan is a poetical work by. Correct option hai, Sunita Namjoshi. Suniti Namjoshi is a poet and fabulist. She grew up in India, worked in Canada, and at present lives in the southwest of England with English writer Gillian Hanscombe. Uncle Tom's Cabin is written by. Correct option hai, Harriet Beecher Stowe. Who is the creator of character named Sherlock Holmes? Correct option hai, Arthur Conan Doyle. Sherlock Holmes is a fictional private detective created by British author Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Casanova's Chinese Restaurant is a novel by. Correct option hai, Anthony Powell. Which of the following was a group that tried to spread Catholic teaching after the Reformation? Correct option hai, the Jesuits. Fielding's novels are called. Correct option hai, comic epic in prose. What is defined as the study of sentence structure? Correct option hai, syntax. Keats died of. Correct option hai, tuberculosis. John Keats ki death TB ki wajah se hui. Old Norse is almost the same as which modern Scandinavian language? Correct option hai, Icelandic. Grammar translation method stresses on. Correct option hai, accuracy. Developing phonological awareness means that correct option hai students gain an understanding of the place and manner of articulation when pronouncing word. Speakers learn how to participate in conversation. Conversational exchanges can be viewed as correct option hai cooperative. Who were the original speakers of English? Correct option hai the Anglo-Saxons and Jutes. Arundhati Roy has been awarded the Booker's Prize on her novel. Correct option hai The God of Small Things. Who called Dryden the father of English criticism? Correct option hai Dr. Johnson. Dryden was considered to be the father of English criticism by Samuel Johnson precisely because he contributed so much to the oeuvre of literary criticism in the canon of English literature. Dash is the writer of The Spy and is regarded as the first of great American novelists. Correct option hai James Fenimore Cooper. Dash are consonants for which the flow of air is stopped or restricted by lips. Correct option hai bilabials. To which language group does English belong? Correct option hai Germanic. The title of Sir Philip Sidney's pastoral romance in prose is? Correct option hai Arcadia. The Countess of Pembroke's Arcadia, also known simply as the Arcadia, is a long prose pastoral romance by Sir Philip Sidney written towards the end of the 16th century. Only a small proportion of medieval books survive, large numbers having been destroyed in dash. Correct option hai, the dissolution of monasteries in the 1530s. Sarojini Naidu is chiefly a dash poet. Correct option hai lyric. Lyric poetry is a formal type of poetry which expresses personal emotions or feelings, typically spoken in the first person. The study of which words occur together and their frequency of co-occurrence. Correct option hai collocation. Newly released book in 2020, The Pandemic Century, is written by which author? Correct option hai Mark Honigsbaum. On 13 August 2018, the dash National Assembly of Pakistan took oath. Correct option hai 15th. All carnivorous plants, correct option hai depends on animals as a source of carbon. Structure of DNA was discovered by, correct option hai, James Watson. Transistor was invented by, correct option hai, Bardeen. The term double fault is associated with which of the following games? Correct option hai, tennis. Qantas is an airline of, correct option hai, Australia. The country Panama is situated at, correct option hai, North America. Between whom the Charter of Medina was concluded, correct option hai, Muslims and Jews. Which cousin of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was Mufassir-e-Quran? Correct option hai Abdullah ibn Abbas. What is the shortcut key to split a table in MS Word? Correct option hai Control plus Shift plus Enter. In Microsoft Word 2016, equations option are available in dash menu. Correct option hai Insert. 4 multiply by 9 over 144 power 1 by 2. Correct answer है 3. इसको हम solve करते हैं. 4 multiply 9 by 144 power 1 by 2. अब 144 को हम लिख सकते हैं 12 power 2. और इस तरह ये 2 और 1 by 2 आपस में cross हो जाएंगे. इस तरह हमारे पास आ जाएगा 36 over 12. जिसको solve करने से हमारे पास answer आएगा 3. Rahim bought a shirt for Rs. 350 and sold it Rs. 300. How much loss did he get? Correct option hai Rs. 50. Rocks are. Correct option hai A. Porous. Sedimentary rocks porous yani surakhdar hoti hain. Pamplon beach is a beach of. Correct option hai France. Pamplon beach France ka khoobsurat beach hai. Indicate the coldest city of Pakistan. Correct option hai Ziyarat. Ziyarat Pakistan ka sabse thanda aur khoobsurat maqam hai. Brahma Samaj was developed and modified by Gandhi, Nehru, Keshav Chandra Sen. None of these. Correct option hai none of these. Brahma Samaj ko Ram Mohan Rai ne develop kiya. Ashkale chhodna muhavra hai. इसके क्या मानी है? दुरुस्त जवाब है अनोखी या फितना फसाद वाली बात करना. काफूर होना मुहावरा है. इसके क्या मानी है? दुरुस्त जवाब है गायब होना. काफूर सफेद और तेज खुशबू का गूंद जो इस नाम के दरख्त की सफेद लकड़ी से निकलता है. खुला रहने से और आंच पाकर उड़ जाता है. काफूर होना का मतलब है भाग जाना, रफू चक्कर हो जाना या फरार हो जाना.